The Joyce Foundation has a long history of using data as a basis for sound policy. But we also have come to understand that a fact-based argument is not always the winning argument. We need to experiment with new ways of reaching people, new modes of communication, new strategies for communicating the importance of the policies that we promote. My goal for the organization is for us to be very influential to bring every single arrow in the quiver to bear on solving the problems that we've chosen to focus on. I feel incredibly lucky that our board is so supportive of the staff and so engaged in the policy goals that we have jointly set. They push us to take chances on things, but they also pull us back if they think we're out too far ahead of our headlights. I think it's a mistake to take too much credit when things go our way. We understand that we're a small part of the policy ecosystem. On the other hand, we have flexibility, we have the willingness and the ability to take chances on things. We have a very long view. In each of our programs, you will see examples of what works on the ground, and we try to translate that into state and federal policy discussions.